YouTube. This is the beginning of season 2 Swag and Swag Joke. But I'm now doing it because I had the best time to. Because yesterday I was at a hotel and I was at this one, but the connection wasn't good because I didn't have any swaggy. I just had some random calls. But now since I'm back home, I figured I should do one. I just got dressed. For no reason. So just basically to show y'all. But let's just get into it. I'm wearing this white bee chain. So I like it. And this is how it looks. I'm wearing my Versace cane. Gold. I'm the same academic shirt from last season, the first episode. So, see. I'm wearing the same shoes, the high top Jordans. But, I'm wearing the Burberry hat. And I'm wearing a Louis Vuitton belt. Love it. Replica. And I'm wearing some Batman pants. These things are real comfortable, so I just decided to put them on. I just wanted to show y'all this because I think I got swag in all of these videos that I've been doing, like Swag and Swag Dog series. That's why I named it, because I got swag. But next episode is going to be coming soon, like around this week. Around someday this week. But, yeah. But I'm going to show you the whole outfit. The whole outfit by itself. I'm going to adjust my camera really quick. So here's the outfit. This is how it looks. Oh, don't worry the music because it's Despicable Me 2 playing in the living room. So don't worry about that. But all I want you to do is like, comment, subscribe. Absolutely, once I'm ready, it's like for 10 subscribers. Which I only need 5 more. Because I already had 5, but I'm gonna see because I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do. Actually, when I raise up to 10 subscribers, I'm gonna do this one big video. It's actually a day in the life, but it's all my videos in one. But then that's gonna be part 1 of the movie, the end of the movie. Like the middle of the movie, which is gonna be part 10. In the beginning, middle, I'm gonna be doing like days in life because I'm gonna be like doing some big things. I'm gonna be showing y'all what my life is about. But I hope y'all like that movie. Stay tuned for it. My subscribers, stay tuned. The people who didn't subscribe, and wait for that movie. It's gonna be coming out on my birthday, I think. Yeah, it's gonna be coming out on my birthday because I'm gonna do something like that around my birthday. But a month before my birthday, but this is gonna be a real good one on my birthday. So stay tuned for that. Because at the end of the movie, I'm gonna be showing all my videos coming to one. And it's gonna make this one a big old movie. So stay tuned for that. Like, comment, and subscribe. Because I told you I'm gonna do something real big by the time I raise 10 subscribers. Oh, by the way, these are elephant print Michael Jordans. thanks, shout out to Cold World, because I didn't know what the heck this was, like, the type of print this was. I thought it was just like a design or something. But he told me that it was the elephant print, so shout out to him. And if you watch this video in Cold World, make sure to hit that subscribe button, because I don't even know what the heck these were, but to the detail of the pants, I just like them because they're comfortable, but the chains, I just like them because they cool, but I never wore this one. I never wore this one in any of my videos. This is my first time, but this is actually my second time wearing a Louis Vuitton belt. I'm wearing a black one, now I'm wearing a brown one. That's reversible black, but I'm wearing the... No, I'm wearing a two-sided brown Louis Vuitton belt because, like, the inside is actually just brown, but the outside is chocolate brown, like the black brown. I just wore these shoes to go with the Batman pants because I think they go together. But stay tuned for more videos. Like, comment, subscribe. Just do that. And I'll hit y'all later. Peace.